carving a watermelon swan. The swan's going to be used as a fruit basket. You want to select a nice watermelon that's got a nice face to it. Bigger is better. I wish this was this big, but you get what you get. So we're making a swan. We're using a Messemeister utility knife and a channel knife to start with. I take the channel knife, and the side of my swan is right here, and I'm going to put a small crisscross pattern resembling feathers, I believe. I'm going to do this on both sides. Okay, front of my swan is going to be right here. Start with the head. Come around. You got to go in and out. I'm going to come back and do the wings. Move back and do the tail. Tail is going to be coming like this. Okay, and at this point, I'm going to remove the top of the melon. Got a mixing bowl and a spoon. Take this first chunk out very carefully. Next chunk out, again, very carefully. Finishing the head last, I'm going to move on to the wings. This swan's going to have some feather patterns to him, right, like this. Repeat on the other side, just a back and forth pattern, make it look like feathers as best you can. Okay, and for the tail, you just come down straight down like this a few times. Don't want to take too much out because this is going to be full of fruit tomorrow or whenever your party is. Finishing the head, cut loose some of the fruit here, and the fruit's going to be removed very carefully. Some of the fruit will stay in, but we're going to be adding a bunch of different fruits, so we want to remove some of this as well. So the watermelon swan is pretty much finished at the finish stage here, and we're going to chop a little bit of this melon and put it back in, and a little bit more on the tail here. Just want this to look like feathers. Okay. A little extra detail is always nice. We're just going to chop a little. Watermelon is looking good. I'm going to take this honeydew and very quickly use my channel knife. This cuts a V, also called a V-cut tool. I once trained a monkey to do this. There you go. Very easy to remove the seeds from a honeydew or cantaloupe. You want to get all the seeds out. Seeds don't taste very good. Your guests won't like them. Okay, just like that. I'm going to be using a medium melon baller now to scoop out some melon balls for the melon fruit basket. And we're going to dump them in. The last thing we're going to put into our swan melon basket is going to be peach, bananas, a little bit of vanilla. Vanilla extract tastes incredible on fruit salad. Just put a little bit in there. People won't even know. Bananas will get added in right before the melon is served. Add just a touch more detail along the head, just a few feathers. The finished watermelon swan carving has bananas and melons added to it, ready to serve at a party.